Hello guys, good afternoon, good evening, maybe in New Zealand. Come back with me Stephen Ponce Tinjak in day 17, lockdown in Invercargill, New Zealand. How's going? I hope you have a great day. And then today, I've been working, I've been cycling, and then I wanna go to a supermarket, but when I pass the supermarket close to my homes, I saw a long queue, so I just decided maybe next time I wanna go to a supermarket. Yeah, even I'm not good to supermarket, I still have many ingredients in my home. So today I wanna go to Asian. So I wanna make tom yum noodle. So you guys, if you have a leftover ingredients like a vegetable or meat or egg or whatever, you can mix all of them and then you can make tom yum noodle. Okay, you wanna see how I make tom yum noodle? Okay, just follow me and then I wanna tell you what's the ingredient I use for today. Tom yum noodle from Thailand. Sawadee kap! I just finished walking from around. Yeah, so I wanna go home now. This is nice weather, this is good weather today. Yeah, tomorrow is Easter, so wanna see you tomorrow on Easter, okay? See ya. Yum noodle for the vegetable. I have a cabbage, I have a carrot, and then spring onion, and then onion, and then I have chili. I like put chili inside because I wanna feel something nice, something spicy. So I have a tom yum paste. You can grab the tom yum paste in Asian store or maybe in a supermarket in international section. So I wanna have a garlic, salt and pepper, and then don't forget you can put at some ABC sweet soy sauce. It's from Indonesia, but you can add for this noodle, so make the nice color. Okay, so I have a I use a Japanese noodle. We call that one udon. Okay, and then I have a chicken. I already cooked the chicken, straight chicken, and then sausage for today. Alright, let's start with the cooking, and then here we go! So, slice the carrot, cabbage, and then onion, and then spring onion, and then the cheese, the chili, okay? So we can put the vegetable, cabbage, and then carrot. Stir until have a good color the vegetable. Add some little bit water. So it will be healthy because we have put so many vegetables in. And then after that, you can put the meat. I have a chicken here and then sausage. You put all of them together. And then you can put the chili too, okay? So just stir all of them nicely until smell nice. So guys, see the vegetable and the meat's almost ready, and then you put the noodle inside. You already cut before.
Yes, noodle, and then stir the noodle. So guys, see, and then after that you can put the salt, don't too much, and then pepper, and then don't forget you add a little bit ABC sauce for the color, and then the last one you put the spring onion, okay? And then after that you can put the salt. Don't too much, and then pepper, and then don't forget you add a little bit ABC sauce for the color, and then the last one you put the spring onion, okay? Spring onion, and then stir all of them nicely. So I can smell the tom yum. So today I'm not use a seafood. I just use a chicken and then sausage. So guys, you can change the chicken with the seafood, fish, beef or pork. So in 2 minutes will be ready until the spring onion done all of them. So guys, in 2 minutes will be ready, and I'm gonna have it this one for dinner. Okay? Yeah. So guys, so that is done. The tom yum noodle, tom yum udon noodle. So I wanna have a dinner now. So you have a good day today. So wanna see with me again tomorrow. Day 18 lockdown from New Zealand, Invercargill. So thank you very much for today. Keep safe and then stay home. Don't forget, make a room, make a distance with the people, if you meet the people. And then yeah, see you again tomorrow. Don't forget, like, subscribe, comment or share. I wanna make something different again tomorrow, alright? Have a good night. See you again tomorrow. Bye bye. It's nice. Awesome. Perfect. I can feel the tom yum, and then I can feel spicy, very Thailand. Okay, come on crab, bye bye.